I was born with this story, it's older than I. And yet you, when you hear it, you'll know in the sky, in the wind of your knowledge, in the cut of your jib, that the fibre of whim is as new from my lip as was ever and more and ever will be. Till the union we face casts us finally free. For we in the love of an earthbidden dance stand in thrall of that which from heaven perchance lets us move with the gifts we were given in grace and smile in the arms of sweet William. William's wanderings took him abroad, showed him the lay of a searcher's long road to the place he stood now, 'neath the black laden sky, and the crook of his father had brought fortune nigh. Read the sign where he looked not the bull nor the bear, nor a burly red lion, nor the tortoise and hare. For we in the love of an earth-bidden dance stand in thrall of that which from heaven perchance lets us move with the gifts we were given in grace and smile in the arms of sweet William. The end of the world was the name of the inn, said Fair William, farewell to the world and its sin. Its sin. Full balmy was the winter air, all wet with what might die. Wishing well the ocean bear, a mill pond in his eyes, a glance to see from whence he came, for William with a landlocked tongue, firm in what he stood to lose, the skin shot snakes an earthy one. His boots trod soft inside the inn, he's greeted all was here, a brace of lowly nods came back, then bent toward their beer. They must know, I thought, Willie, now they've seen me come for miles. The thought was struck as whiskey poured, the barman gave all smiles. Then followed this, a curious thing, the eldest of the host sang softly where he sat and drank to love a worthy toast. His song was of a stranger summoned for his role. In all would be to set us free. His song was strong and bold. It went, we in the love of an earth bidden dance stand in thrall of that which from heaven perchance lets us move with the gifts we were given in grace and smile in the arms of sweet William. I was born with this story, it's older than I. And yet you, when you hear it, you'll know in the sky, in the wind of your knowledge, in the cut of your jib, that the fibre of wind is as new from my lip as was ever and more and ever will be. Till the union we face casts us finally free.